Okay, so this is a collection charge off account. So you have to find the errors in the accounts. This account would be deleted because it was re-aged, which is a violation of the FCRA because it takes longer to fall off your report. So they're being sneaky and they added this one. Like 8 months onto it.
So it comes off immediately.
Yes.
How much is it?
$2,200.
$2,200 question that comes straight off.
There's a couple, like,
come on with it. What are you waiting for? Sign up and have Clairety today. Tonight, because the night's the night, am I right?